Grumpy Gavin Plays, XCOM, Enemy Unknown, ooh, it's a mystery.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, this is Grumpy Gavin, and we are playing XCOM, Enemy Unknown. So, it's been a little while, just had to have this little binge of Fire Emblem, Easter is a holiday that took the place of why there have not been so many videos lately. Yes, this is true. Okay, so last time we found out that we are in perhaps dire need of satellites, because I don't really know how else to solve the problem of losing South America. Not that they're really doing anything for us anyway at the moment, but hey, Russia's doing fine. Doing fine. Okay, so in order to get a satellite uplink, I need 10 engineers, which I don't have. I have 8, I think. And money. I also need money. That's going to be fun. So I need engineers and money. In order to get engineers, I have to build this workshop, which is being built right now. So in 5 days, I'll have the engineers with which to build the satellite uplink, which will take a certain number of days, and then I can build satellites, which I think is instantaneous, and then I can launch the satellites. I don't really know. Growing concern across Mexico is the number of people pointing out as spread. Yeah, well, Mexico, calm down. Anyway, time to move forward through time. Excavation complete. Okay, so we researched our alien nav computer. Let's go check out what this does. Out of this, we got satellite Nexus available for construction, stealth satellites project available in the foundry. Okay, that seems like something that is what we want. Okay, so if we build this thing, we get lots of satellites. Stealth satellites. This seems to be protecting our existing satellites, because apparently the aliens are eventually going to go looking for them. Our next research project. Floater autopsy is pretty fast. Might as well do it.
Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another.
Is he gonna keep the camera clean? Oh my goodness. He actually kept the camera clean. How polite of him. So it looks like the satellite Nexus is just a bigger version of the uplinks facility. Let's get back to Mission Control. Let's get that floater autopsy done. Okay, floater autopsy. What did we get? Defense matrix dodge available for... Oh, it's another one of those one-time use, except this one boosts your dodge. Okay, yeah, and it looks like it's for our interceptors. Alright, well, new project to work on. The last time I researched armor, it didn't take up the armor slot on a character's inventory. Maybe this time it will. We'll do the armor. I seem to be doing enough damage as it is. I don't think I need lasers to complement my damage. I probably just have to build them in the workshop anyway. Speaking of the workshop, let's have another one appear right here. I think I got an achievement. And practice. I don't know what that means. Yep, workshop. Okay. We need to get this satellite uplink running. We need money. Oof. This game is becoming crippling. Alright, here we go. Okay, scramble the interceptors. Interceptors. Alright, let's do this. Let's do it, Jetmaster. Why would I only ever send one, though? Why would I not send two of them? Alright, here we go. Come on, come on. Blow them out of the sky. Oh, what am I doing? What is aim? I don't know what that does. I don't know what's happening. Okay. This was a little scary, because last time I did this, it was sort of automated. So, I didn't know. I saw the damage going up. Okay. I think this is how we are going to... Yep, this is how we're going to get some stuff. Alright, so we have Sergeant Dale Dimmadome, Psycho. Got the Arc Thrower. Got Corporal Koala with the Medikit. He's the guy who runs around. Nobody cares about this recruit. Recruit who matters. Not quite what I intended to have his name be. We also have Church. He's gonna be our DPS. Cubes, gonna be running around with lots of health. Alright, capture an outsider alien. Back to Russia. Or have I been here before? Oh, I hope this isn't the same map as last time. That would be pretty lame.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Looks similar, but I think it's a different map. Okay, where's my rookie at? Where is the rookie at? There he is. Rookie who nobody matters. Nobody who matters. Alright, we're gonna put him... we're gonna be putting him forward.
I've got a visual.
Oh boy. Oh boy! Already rushing up. Oh. Yep. Okay. Search. Let's see what we can do here. Derp, derp, and derp. Oh, three targets, all of whom have the same percentage to hit. Which one is the most dangerous? Let's take a look. Let's go ahead and take a look. Which one poses the biggest threat? Probably want to hit the one in the back. Yep, that's the one. What's headshots cool? I don't know, but I want this guy dead.
Bye bye.
Lieutenant? He's already got another promotion. Oh my goodness. He is moving up in the world. Alright, Clever Koala. Moved within sight. Why is his shield gold? What? I don't know what that means. Okay. We're gonna head and put Koala. Yeah, we're gonna give him some full cover right there. Oh, maybe the gold is... because he can see them, or maybe are they out of range? Something like that. Hubart. Can I not? Ah, I should have moved him before I fired. Oh well. Hubart Rodor. Yeah, these guys are pretty far out there. Let's come back to that. We got Dale Dimmadome. I'm gonna go ahead and do. We do run and gun? Probably not. What are we gonna do? We're gonna put him. Have him go over here. And then he's gonna go even further up. Seems like a logical thing to do. Hubart Rodor. Really just want to fire a rocket at these guys. That'd be awesome. Oh, Hubart can make it all the way to full cover. Let's do it. Action, yeah, running through the fire. To the fire and the flames. Okay, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Don't shoot my sniper. He's too far away. You can't shoot my sniper. Oh! Oh no! They destroyed the tree? I thought you could only do that with explosives. Okay, he's just doing Overwatch. Whatever. You're not cool. So, okay, but the tree still provides full cover. All right, well, let's get the lower level guys. Let's get the corporals who've been missing out on the action. Let's get them some action. He's got Overwatch, so we could just shoot him. Oh, 62, it's not bad. All right, rookie. Yeah, better than that one. All right, rookie. Show me some moves. Rookie, you're never going to earn your name like that. Let me show you how it's done, rookie. No, wait, no. I got to have the other guys get experience. I can't just have the sniper do everything. Sorry, Bugle. Fire Emblem has taught me well. He's on Overwatch, so what I could do is have... Oh, what does suppression do? Let's go ahead and do that. Let's reduce his aim, because he's on Overwatch, so the less aim he has, the better. I'm just gonna assume
Yeah, there we go. Okay, now that he's done that, Corporal Dimmadome has the opportunity to run around. He's gonna go ahead and run and gun. Wait, do I have to... Do I move first, or do I press run and gun now?
Moving at the speed of death.
Speed of death, that's never going to be not cool. Okay, now I could go really far out with this, and it might be a mistake, but some of my commenters are going to be yelling and screaming at me for doing this, but I'm gonna do it. This is Dale Dimmadome we're talking about. Son of Doug Dimmadome, owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome. He didn't even activate Overwatch, so I guess that's good. 100% hit, 70% critical, skadoosh. Skadoosh. Now all we have to do is shoot that other alien so that our friend, see, he's already fired. Is Koala fired yet? 69%, that's pretty good, but I think we can do better. But I don't want to risk. Oh, this is a bad idea, but I'm going to do it. This is such a bad idea. Come on. He's not doing Overwatch. Did he already fire it? Is my memory really that bad?
I'm about to start keeping score.
Okay, you can stop now, pubes. There's nobody there, buddy. It's okay. It's like that scene from the movie Predator with Arnold Schwarzenegger where they're just shooting into the trees. Ooh. Ominous. Okay. Spaceship. So let's regroup, make sure everybody's got good cover. We go too much further. We're gonna put the rookie. Gonna get up there with Corporal. This is Church. He's gonna get some high cover, some good. You could have just gone around, buddy. You don't have to... Alright, whatever. Cubes. Yeah, we're gonna get you some good cover right there. Even though these trees can apparently just explode and catch fire, but still provide good cover, so, you know, whatever. 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 Don't judge me. What should I do? Where should this guy be? Should he go up here? That give him cover? This seems like a good spot. This is Clever Koala, yeah. We'll go ahead and go right there. And let's see. We'll just go ahead and reload. May as well.
Ready to rock.
Alright, rookie. Rookie can't move. Oh, right, because it's Dale Dimmadome's turn. All right, he's not going to go too far. Dale Dimmadome, son of Doug Dimmadome, owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome, he is learning his lesson. He's just going to stick with his team. We're just going to end the turn right there. Uh-oh.
Shut up. Listen.
I still don't know what that does. Sort of just told me where they are, though. So that's something. Let's go ahead and have the rookie... is going to move up, as rookies tend to do.
Target acquired.
Yep. All right, what do we got? What do we got? Thin men. Nobody likes thin men. Seriously, guys, you took health class in high school. You know that your BMI is supposed to be within a certain range, and you should seriously, like, learn about anorexia. I can't keep having Church take all the kills. I need to spread the love, spread the experience. To give the rookie a chance to earn his name. Especially since Church Bugle McFizzlederp just got promoted to captain. Alright, so what we're gonna do... Can I shoot him? Yeah, it's not gonna hit. So we're gonna do... let's go ahead and just do some Overwatch. Actually, I've made a terrible mistake. These two are right next to each other. If they were to poison gas us... Oof. That could be bad for both of us. They could hit both of us with that poison gas. Let's go ahead and take full cover over here. I'm not dealing with that poison gas nonsense, especially since I forgot to bring... No, I didn't forget to bring my medic. He's just way over there, not being a medic. Alright. Where should we put him? Clever Koala. Let's go ahead and have Pubert Rotor. He's on the treadmill. Yes. Question is, if I put Pubes right there, will he have full cover against them? The answer is probably yes, even though I don't like that kind of answer. I'm gonna start using the game against itself. The game's been doing this to me, so I'm pretty sure he's gonna have full cover as long as nobody on the enemy team crosses this line right here. Pretty sure he's gonna have full cover against them if I do it that way. So, let's go ahead and just do some Overwatch with Pubes. Church. Now, in the past, I have had Church stay back, and enemies have frequently spawned in behind him or jumped in the case of those jetpacking guys, just jumped in behind him. So I'm tempted to move Church up, but let's start with Koala. He's our medic. He's got lots of movement. We're going to go ahead and put Koala right here. Get him a little bit closer to his buddies just in case things go south. He can run in with a med pack. I'm tempted to put him right here so both of these two can get full cover, but again, with that poison cloud, I don't want to mess with that. Just going to do some Overwatch, even though they're all probably out of range. Bugle McFizzlederp likes to get on the high ground, but I don't want to put him too far away from his team. I don't want to put him over there because I feel like enemies are going to spawn over here. Which I probably should have scouted that area out before any of this went down. We're just going to... Ugh. I could shoot him. I want to give my friends the chance to have some experience, so we're going to do Overwatch. Of course, it's probably just going to end up shooting him anyway, so... Maybe? Yes? Oh, slow motion. I think that's the first time he's ever missed. Oh, what's up, Pubes? Nope, no good, Pubes. Oh, I don't like what's happening here. Please don't shoot me. Just do Overwatch. No. No. No! Can they miss? Can that ever miss? Oh god. Is it... Looks like it's an air... No. No! Okay, so... Oh, they do use their guns. Okay. Poison... Oh, great. Okay, this is good. No. This is good. This is fine. This is not fine. Okay, Church. Time to go to work. Experience, forget about that. Alright. Whose turn is it? Is it my turn? Okay, so he's poisoned. He's in a poison cloud. He should probably get out of the poison cloud. Is this the rookie? Oh, that's nobody who matters. Let's see what we got here. Not very good. Not very good at all. Rookie, what are you gonna do now? On the plus side, none of these guys used their Overwatch, so that means... No, that's a bad idea. Didn't use their Overwatch. So I should probably fall back, but I gotta kill these guys though. Let's see what Dale Dimmadome has to say about this. Ooh, 80% to hit, 72. I like that 80. Oh yeah. We're gonna do this. We have to kill these thin men because I don't think their poison cloud can miss. Because it's just an area of effect, so I don't think they can ever miss with that. It's like a rocket launcher. It probably works for them just like a rocket launcher works for me, so I'm not going to mess around with that. Church, you're going to work, bud. This guy needs to die. No joking around. Unless, can I have somebody else do it? Oh, those guys are too far away. No joking around. That thin man needs to die. We'll save the experience grinding for the jetpack guys. Alright, Koala, you're our medic. Oh, we'll hold off on that. Nobody who matters. We're gonna have him retreat. Got the poison cloud on. Yep, he's just gonna go back there. Might be able to save him from spending too much time in the med bay. Let's have Koala get up next to him. And heal wound. Okay, so that should minimize the rookie's time in the med bay after this mission is over. And Rotor, who is completely exposed, probably switch. Yeah, I feel like I want to put him over there. I could have put him right there, but I'm going to put him over here. He's also apparently out of ammo. Not entirely sure how that happened. Probably something to do with the suppression. Probably. Alright, here we go. Yep, guess where they're going to go. It's behind the sniper? No, it's behind the shotgun guy. Perfect. Oh. Ooh, yeah, look at that.
They're flanking my position.
Oh, suppressed. Oh, that's interesting. These guys have a lot of the same abilities that I do. And what are you going to do, Jetpack Man? You gonna suppress me too? No? I think he... Oh no, okay, he missed. Good. Alright. So he's being suppressed. Is that gonna tell me what happens? Let's see here. Oh! Yeah, suppression. That's a big deal. Let's take a look. Yep. Minus 30%. It's got high cover. Now, if I'm suppressed, what happens if I just try to run? It's one of life's great mysteries. Okay. Rookie, you are a credit to the team. Let's see here. What do we got going on? Not much in the way of hit percentages. Alright, pubes. It's up to you. Maybe not. Suppose I could. Oof. It's rough. Yeah, these guys all got the high covers. These tall trees. That's what's giving us trouble. What happens if I were to run? Would I get hit? I don't know. Let's find out. Find out next time on. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? It's okay though, I got lightning reflexes, so. I totally knew that was gonna happen. Definitely. Totally knew that was gonna happen. Definitely. Skadoosh.
X-ray down.
Why do they call it an X-ray? Everybody knows it's Tango. Haven't these guys ever seen a Hollywood movie? Alright, what do we got? Well, rookie. Go big or go home. Hey, there you go. You know what? I think if pubes... Yep, that's what I thought. If pubes start shooting at this guy, he will give a bonus to hit to his friends. So we're gonna do that. So he's doing that. Clever Koala. 43 still sucks, but... Well, instead, we're gonna have Clever Koala probably have him move up. Maybe I'll just go there and do Overwatch. I don't know. We'll find out. We'll find out. Certain YouTube commenters are screaming at me right now. 54. He's not gonna move, and I don't think I have that ability to do Overwatch when he shoots, so... You know what I will do, though? I'm just gonna pop smoke on myself. That seems like a good idea. Okay. Church, you're gonna be chilling. Yeah, you could probably hit him, but we're not gonna do that. So Church, you're gonna hunker down. No, you know what? You're not gonna hunker down. You're gonna reload. This rifle down there is getting a little bit low. Alright, what's gonna happen? What? Did he not do anything? Is he on Overwatch? These are important things to know. Okay, first things first. Yeah, the suppression uses up that much ammunition. Yeah, it doesn't tell you that in the description. Alright, so I don't know if he's on Overwatch now, so I'm gonna have my meat shield pubes over here. He's gonna go test out whether or not he's on Overwatch. He's gonna go test it. Doesn't look like it. Alright. Pubes, what do you got for us today? Can he do suppression again? Not enough ammo. We'll come back to you, Pubes. We'll come back to you. I think I'm gonna have Koala. Oof. This could be very bad. Because if I move Koala too far up, I don't know what's going on over there. So what I'm gonna do, because I don't know what's going on there, I'm gonna have Church. How far can he throw the battle scanner? He can only throw it that far. But if we move Church up, he'll be able to throw it farther. Even though that's not going very far, hey, maybe it'll make the difference. Will it? I think it will, because battle scanners can go through walls, probably.
We've got eyes on the AO.
Let's see if Koala is clear to move up. I don't see anybody. I think Koala's clear. Watch this be like the very last enemy, and I'm just making a big deal out of nothing. Alright, Koala. Fire in the hole. With bullets. Not grenades. Just bullets. Okay, the game is still going, so that was not the last guy, so I need to consolidate my forces here and get everybody together. Larger level than the last time I had a downed ship. This is a terrible position to put Pubes in, but we're gonna do it anyway. Because we love you, Pubert. We love you. I don't love you. I don't know why I'm moving my sniper forward. It's probably not a good idea. Derp, derp, derp. Clever Koala. Okay, God, I just know if I go here, the aliens are just going to pop out and blow up the power source. Alright, well, Clever Koala is going to rush in there. What's going on? I said, hey, what's going on? I actually don't know where I'm supposed to go from here, because, can I open that door? Don't know. Again, probably not the best spot, you know, taking cover around an explosive power supply, but hey. It's not red, and it's not barrel-shaped, sort of. But it's not red, so it can't be bad, right? Only red barrels explode. That's what Halo taught me. What is he doing way over there? He can't see anything. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have, Bugle McFizzlederp. It's gonna join the party. Pubes. Alright. This is... Oh, it's a door! Oh, right. I can do doors in this game. Forgot about doors. Alright. Yeah, I'm not opening that door, sorry. Overwatch. Definitely gonna be getting everybody in position before that door opens. Unless... Nope.
What's making that noise?
Okay. Church McFizzlederp. He's gonna get in the high hide because he gets height advantages, even though he's kinda close. Yep, he's gonna go right there. Okay. Dale Dimmadome. You're gonna be... No, that's a terrible idea. Having him go open the door? What? We're gonna put him right there instead. And, okay, we're gonna have these guys. Overwatch. We're just gonna get everybody on the same page here. We just set up. We're ready to breach. This is called door breaching maneuvers. Let's have Clever Koala is going to politely open the door. See if I can remember how to do that. I know there's one that bashes the door open and one that just opens the door. Left click?
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
Do that. First, battle scanner. To use this now. They were definitely coming. I'm just gonna go ahead and toss that.
Let's have a peek.
Reveal to me your secrets. Oof, look at all this close quarters combat nonsense. I bet you there's somebody up there. Ooh, well. Church is not going to have fun here with a sniper rifle, but you know who is going to have fun? Psycho. Corporal Dale Dimmadome. Son of Doug Dimmadome. Owner of the Dimmsdale. Dimmadome. Okay, we're going to go right here and see if we spot anybody. No? Good. Then we're going to go up here and take cover. Okay. The rookie. Nobody who matters. Well, we'll go ahead and put him right there. I'm pretty sure all the aliens are in this room right here. And there might even be some over there. There's probably some right over there. This whole area... Okay, that's not open. This whole area is open. Oh my goodness, look at all this out here. This is a huge map. Clever Koala. Oh, boy. You know what? They gave me this nice little area right here. I should probably take advantage of it. Unfortunately, somebody has to go and open that door. Probably should have threw the battle scanner in a better location than where I did. Koala, you're gonna just do Overwatch. Hubert Roeder, you are definitely gonna be coming up here. Okay. What do you got for it? Uh-oh. Okay.
I don't think we're alone out here.
It's too quiet. Yeah. We're gonna put... Definitely gonna have Bugle McFizzlederp. He's gonna get behind everybody and do the high ground thing. He's not in cover, though, so we're definitely not gonna be initiating just yet. At a door? I don't know. Nobody who matters. We got Clever Koala. Okay, let's have Psycho over here. He's gonna go right there. He's gonna be part of the door opening team. Nobody who matters. You're gonna hop around here and take cover. Yep, just like that. And Cubes. Yeah, you could just stay right there. Okay. And one last turn to do setup, and we're going to open the door. These guys are fine. Church, you're going to get behind some cover. And, yeah, you're fine. Cubes, you're just going to sit tight. Alright, nobody who matters. Okay, let's do this. Opening the door.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower.
Okay, here
seem
we
to be
go.
Much left when we attack outright.
He's only got 3 health.
Positioning on us.
I should have had the whole team stack up on both doors. That would have been better. Okay, if he has 3 health, I'm just gonna have Dale Dimmadome just rush in there and tase him, right? Yeah, he's got the stun gun. I could literally just rush around the corner and tase him. Don't tase me, bro. He's got lightning reflex, he's got tactical sense. Yeah, it's not like he's gonna get hit. I'm just gonna go do it? I'm pretty sure recovering that nav computer objective is just gonna happen automatically. Problem is, I don't know who all is in here, so... Let's do it. Psycho rushing forward, because he's a psycho. He's gonna tase. 70%. Higher chance if he's at 3 HP or below, which he is. Come on, 70%. Come on. Got him.
Analyzing this new artifact as soon as you return.
Operational objectives completed.
Go bango. Ladies and gentlemen, we have bagged ourselves one of those things. The Outsiders. We've completed a story objective and saved Russia. Wow, now if you look at the time on the bottom and how fast this plane is moving, like, that plane is booking it, man. Did anybody else notice that? It took like an hour to go from Russia to America. That's literally on the other side of the world. Alright.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise.
Oh!
If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna, one that's receiving a signal.
That signal? Can we trace it?
No. At least not yet.
Did nobody catch that?
We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
Dr. Shen.
My team can handle that.
Throwing
in
down
that case,
the shade.
I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array, which we'll need to trace the signal.
Then it looks like researching this crystal should be our top priority.
It's gonna get me more satellites and make South America love me again. I don't know. Oh, look at all those promotions. All right. Lieutenant Bugle Church McFizzlederp. Ladies and gentlemen, he is a captain. What I gotta do, I think what I'm gonna do next time somebody gets promoted, I'm gonna get like one of my official promotion documents from like real life, and I can just read it out to you guys next time somebody gets promoted. But let's see what abilities he has. So our options here are Executioner, plus 10 aim against targets with less than 50% health. Eh. Or, Opportunist, eliminates the aim penalty on reaction shots and allows reaction shots to cause critical hits. I mean, I didn't even know that. I didn't know reaction shots could not do critical hits. Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna stick with this, column here. Yep, I'm gonna stick with the right-hand column. Captain, you are an Opportunist, sir. Next up, we have Corporal Clever Koala. It's going to have 3 uses of a medikit, or rather, 1 medikit is going to give him 3 uses. Corporal Dale Psycho Dimmadome, son of Doug Dimmadome with the Dimsdale Dimmadome, lieutenant to promotion. Let's see what our options are. This wonderful ability called Flush. Fire a shot that causes an enemy to run out of cover. The shot is easy to hit with, but does reduce damage. Oh my goodness. That's one of the greatest things I've ever heard of. You make them run out of cover, and it's easy to do it? Oh, boy. Whew. Oh, boy. Oh, we got a light plasma rifle. New research available. Boy. Oh, boy! That's my Mickey Mouse impression. I'm sorry, because it's terrible. Before we go, We have a young man here. A young man from America.
Sir. Sir.
People have called you Nobody Who Matters and Rookie Who Matters. Two very, very different names. But sir, what, oh what are you called? Sir, I dub thee Alex Jones? Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Alex Jones, the Black Ranger. He's pretty white, in case you haven't tell. I'm not racist. Let's see. He's our... Yo, you know what? I've been calling him this the entire time. We're just gonna do it. The Running Man. Hold on, I got this. I can't fit the Running Man. Hold on, maybe I can... I got this. The Running Man. Ah, jeez, come on. The running man. Okay, yep. Welcome to English, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to English, the English language 101. Taught by yours truly, Grumpy Gavin. The running man. Oh, man. Oh, please tell me that's the Jamaican flag. Oh! The running man. We'll come back to that. Okay. Well, I think that's it for now, ladies and gents. We are going to call it a day. I have been your inexasperatable host, Grumpy Gavin. And we've been playing XCOM. Folks, please, like this video. I made it as cool as I can. I tried to get a little grumpy. I wasn't really that grumpy. I mean, we're not playing Octodad. That makes me grumpy. We're not doing that again. But I'm getting off topic here. Like the video. Seriously. It's good for me. It's good for my soul. It's good for my soul, you guys. Comment on it. Let me know what names you want to see these other recruits named. I've got one name on backlog right now. We just got Alex Jones in, and I got one more after him. I got more recruits. Give me some more names, guys. Give me some more names. Ladies and gentlemen, like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from Grumpy Gavin.
Ladies and gentlemen, do you like deleted scenes? How about bloopers? Then have I got a deal for you.
Wait, did I get that right? Hold on, let me double check. I got it written down. Yeah, Alex Jones. Alex Jones? I'm just gonna leave that. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. Come at me. Alex Jones, the whitest man alive. That'd be hilarious if I made him the Black Ranger. Alright, hold on, I got this. Black Ranger. Still haven't seen the Power Rangers movie. I'm working on it, guys. I'm working on it. And I'll point out more people down there who are on the treadmill. Can I zoom in on that? Oh, yeah. I can zoom. Oh, my goodness. I can zoom in really far. Oh, look. No. Yep. A little bit. Yep. I had no idea I could zoom this far in. Yeah. Look at that. We got Voodoo and, is that Pubert? No, Pubert's pink. I don't remember who that guy is. Who is that guy? That's gonna bug me. Is that Dale? No. It's not Clever Quiet. Is that Paco the Taco? It is Paco the Taco. Anyway, we can zoom in. We can zoom in and do all kinds of things. Ooh, is that a bar? It's the best barracks ever. I don't know who those guys are. They must be Nobody Who Matters.